I wrote this song thinking about thinking about the woman that taught me how to love. Is that she? Thinking about this woman that really showed me what love was. And it's a relationship that ended a long time ago. But I found myself not being able to deny these feelings that I still have for this woman. And we both moved on and we're both happy. It's not like that, but you know, I'm grown up now, and hindsight is 20/20. And I realized how stupid I was at the time. And if I could go back and be different, I would go back and be different, you know? Does anybody know what I'm talking about? Now I know everybody hates y'all. Because the person you sitting next to might not understand why you're making all this noise. What is it you don't go back and change, right? Who is this that talks you out of love? You understand? I get it. I understand. Look, she over here is just like, But if you're in a good relationship tonight, make some noise and get in a good relationship tonight. I mean, if it's really good, y'all, I don't think that it would be too improper to maybe silently within yourself give a little gratitude for all those that went before in order to prepare him for you and to prepare you for him, you understand? And you get all the nonsense and the mess out the way and get on with some good love. Does anybody understand what I'm saying? So I found myself thinking about these things, and I sat down with the piano, and I wrote these words.
In my heart, girl, yeah. talking about this.